want to bring you some new developments tonight about a sheriff sergeant shot in Indianapolis.
Think about it. 6 or 7 shots rang out and nobody died. That's a miracle on 38th Street.
That's the reaction of a pastor who was inside an IHOP restaurant early this morning when gunshots rang out. A Marion County Sheriff's Sergeant was shot in the leg during an attempted robbery. Now, that sergeant is out of the hospital tonight. And our Rich Nye talked with witnesses, thankful that security was on duty in that restaurant.
All the cars in the parking lot show that IHOP is back in business. But early this morning, this lot was filled with police cars after an attempted robbery and gunfight left a deputy shot in the leg.
IHOP says 2 men pulled a gun and tried to rob the restaurant on West 38th Street just before 1 a.m. Marion County Sheriff Sergeant David Clemens and Deputy Antoine Norris were working as security guards and confronted the suspects. 2 pastors in town for a conference were among about 15 customers inside with 9 employees when shots were fired.
I believe they shot coming in and the deputies responded shooting back at them because I really believe that they only got like 1 shot off and the other shots were the deputies shooting at them. They shot them back out that door.
Photos show the windows of the inside double doors blown out by bullets and workers cleaning up the glass.
As far as motivations and exactly what happened inside, it's going to be a long process just due to the number of witnesses that we have inside the business, and we want to make sure we get this right.
Sergeant Clemens was shot in the left thigh but did not need surgery and was released from the hospital this morning. The pastors praised the response of law enforcement.
We realize that that door was directly in our line. We were in the line of fire.
Literally.
And we don't know how we did not get hit.
I believe that angels was in the building. If you're going to share this interview, you tell them God showed up for us.
The Marion County Sheriff's Department says that Sergeant Clemens is doing well and in good spirits. IHOP reopened before sunrise. I'm Rich Nye, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
Now, those pastors never saw the 2 suspects. Metro Police have not released any information about those 2 men or shared if either is in custody tonight.